Pretty shot downtown. It's a great night. If you've been out and about, you already know that. 79 degrees, dew point a little higher than it's been the past couple of days. So some of that summertime humidity out there for early August feels like temperature at 81. State Fair tomorrow. There's a weak front that moves on through, and I had to put a few showers in the forecast mid to late morning, maybe catching the early afternoon. It should dry out after that. We'll spend most of the day in the 70s and slowly inch up to maybe 80, 81 degrees. Look at this great shot this morning before the fair got started. This is a morning sunrise there, and it was so gorgeous across the region. Now, state fair stats, and I want you to keep in mind, these are the average temperature. You get the average, take the high and the low. Say you got a low of 70 and a high of 90, the average would be 80. So you could see 1885. That's the average temperature, 84.4. That was the hottest. And then as you look over toward the coldest, I mean, these are incredibly crisp for fairs with the average temperature 57 degrees in 1983. I'm going to have to look at those stats. I think the years got mismatched there. I think 83 was the hottest and 1880, whatever, was the coldest. So those were wrong, but the numbers were right. At least they caught it. Super Doppler 8 storms up in Wisconsin. Some activity over in Nebraska right now. You see the storms in the Sandhills. These are not headed our way, but a front is heading our way. And you see cooler air in behind it, Green Bay and Minneapolis. Warmer air out in front of it, Indianapolis and St. Louis. The front drops on, and there's not a lot of moisture or lift with this, but I think we'll fire a few thunder showers along this, and then high pressure settles in. And right now, Friday looks about as good as it gets out there with high pressure settling on in, cool readings, and some nice sunshine across the state. So here we go, hour by hour. Here's that morning activity. You see it floating in, and I think it may just catch the metro. There's a little better chance north. Then in the late afternoon and evening, most of the activity firing down south, and then all that pushes on out. There may be an occasional high cloud on Friday, but definitely more sunshine than cloud cover, although the clouds thicken up out in western Iowa when a few showers riding through Pottawatomie County. Rainfall not too significant out there. A few spots northwest may pick up a bit more, and if we get the rain here, it'd probably be in the hundredths of an inch. Tonight, 68 degrees, partly cloudy, mild temperatures out there. Sun comes up around 6:16, sets 8:24, partly sunny. Again, a few thunder showers, maybe around the lunch hour, 81 degrees. Overall, fairly nice day after that chance moves on through. Now, as you head over through the Knoxville Nationals, it does look dry tomorrow evening. Temperatures in the 70s and a picture-perfect night out at Knoxville. 8-day forecast, Friday magnificent, warmer Saturday, a few storms Sunday into Monday, and then look at the temperatures next week. They stay very mild. Looks good.